Well, that's right behind me. You can see the gas emissions coming up from Halema'uma'u caldera, and the lake and the sheer size of it is what hits you at first. Now, those of you who know, I do get behind the camera and shoot video myself. I'm gonna do that just now. I'm gonna take you right in on a zoom here so you can get a closer look of what the caldera looks like. As you can see, there are some fountains out there, but this will only take you so close. The real way to see it, probably, you know, up in a helicopter with the doors off and nothing separating you from the caldera itself. I got a chance to talk to, oops, little knock there. I got a chance to talk to Andrew Hara, a photographer who went up early this morning and was able to get a lot closer. You're gonna see some of his images that he was able to take up with Paradise helicopters with the doors off and nothing separating him, but between him and the caldera. Have a listen to what he told me.
A lot of the fountaining that was happening in Halema'uma'u crater. And so there's a lot of spatter going in the air. Things are moving really quickly. You see gas kind of coming up from the ground. We even got to see a vortex, which is heat that's rising, and it creates a sort of tornado, but it's not a tornado, but it creates this cone. And so it was whipping the dirt and the heat into the air, and you could really see that intensity.
And it is an intense experience. And some of these photos and video, he also shot this video as well, are quite intense. And he got to get up close and just really show us kind of the sheer size of what you see from the point of view of the helicopter, and how some of those images are quite impressive. So a great chat with Andrew Hara. We are back here at Volcanoes National Park, and a crowd is kind of gathering around. It's a steady stream. Now, I talked to a lot of you in the 4 o'clock and 5 o'clock newscast. We were on the other side of the building when you arrive here. And now we are on this side, and there's a lot more people here. Of course, with our camera so close to the railing here, you don't really get to see the crowd that is sifting in and out. It's a lot of excitement, and as the sun begins to go down, it's going to be a lot more exciting when we see that glow and the change. So you're gonna wanna stick with us, especially at KITV for news at 10 and at 9 o'clock on KIKU, because we're gonna have some shots up here at Volcanoes National Park of the caldera, the glow. You're gonna see it all. Stay with us at KITV 4, reporting live from Volcanoes National Park. Jeremy Lee, KITV 4 Island News.